How's it going, Rhett? My name is Rude. Welcome to Limbo. I really love the visual style of everything that this game has to offer, but that's all I really know about this game. I don't know if it has more depth than that. I know it's kind of a puzzle game, and we all know I rock at puzzle games. Nice, slightest little jump edge. I'm playing with an Xbox controller, which makes me feel... I don't know. It's just nice every once in a while. Alright. So I can grip this. And then jump up. See? Genius Pit strikes again. Alright. Don't die. I'm alive. Can I jump? Alright. What am I supposed to do to here? I'll just go down here, bros. I know what I'm doing. Jump edge! Hey! So far, pretty MLG in my opinion. Ah, beautiful. That's a butt. Alright, cool. I like this. It makes you want to burst out and sing. I did another one episode of this on my other channel, but I decided not to do it at the time. No! Whoa! I'm sailing away, set an open course for the Virgin Sea. I've got to be free. What do I do now? Oh, I got this. So yeah, I'm not gonna pretend that I'm super smart or some shit like that. I do remember some of these in the first 5 or 10 minutes of the gameplay. But hey, they're pretty... Don't look at me like that. You're disappointed? Well, look at that! Do I disappoint you still? Oh. Well, I'm gonna keep playing. Anyway. This game is freaking gorgeous. I love when... This is why I love indie games. They always do something, like, different, you know? It's, I feel like games with big... Oh, shit. Here comes this. Oh, no! That is not on purpose. Poor guy. I'm gonna call him Jerry. Poor Jerry, bro. Alright, here we go. This should be easy! Go away. Need speed! Oh! I feel like games from bigger publishers, they all fucking look the same one way or another. Because they're all in the same engine, pretty much. Alright. I got this. There's a little trapsy here. Get up! Get up and get down to the music. Eat it! Works every time! Good job, Larry. Jerry, whatever your name is. Larry. Jerry Springfield. Could be him. In a younger form. Alright. No! Bad game! Denied. I remember that. So yeah, I'm sorry. These first couple of minutes, I do actually remember. The cheap deaths, or whatever you want to call it. Parkour Jerry knows what he's doing. Ah, beautiful. Absolutely fantastic. What in the hell are we doing here? I remember I was stuck on this part like forever. Because I kept trying to fucking... I kept trying to, like, use it to cross the ocean or some shit like that. This guy is good. Really good. Why is his eyes glowing? Is there something he wants to tell me? About... Is he evil? Fashion style, bitches! Rup! Ah! That's how we do it. That's how we do it in the PewDiePie town. Okay, there's no such thing. But hey, bah! He's really good. I wish I could. I mean, I do this all the time. It's okay, I don't never do it. Why do you keep looking at me like that? Ah! No! No! Ow! That hurts my face. I'm gonna sleep. Do I have to redo all that or just the log part? Is the log there? No, it's not. I'm alive. There we go. Alright. Can I make this jump? Alright. For Lady Gaga! Ah, I love you, Lady Gaga. I love you. Whoop! 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 Ah. I never came further than this, actually. So now I actually have to start thinking. Fuck! Oh, shit! Nope! What the fuck is that? Don't kill me, please. I am a friendly human being. Don't! Bad game. Wah! What are you doing? Don't kill me. Okay, I guess I have to make him... Ooh! You shake the ground, and that's what you found. Jump, bitch! No! No! Why did that happen? Because I suck? Why would you jump, bitch! Alright. Come on, it's not even difficult. Jump, bitch. Describe it, bro. There we go. Alright, Jerry. See, you gotta think. Alright. Eat it, bitch! Eat it! Eat it! Here. Eat it. You missed! Come on! Alright. There we go. Ow! Ow! Ow, you broke! Ow! No! Poor Jerry, I'm sorry! I thought I killed him! Alright, let's try this again. I can do this. This is easy. Easy. Peasy. A lemon squeezy. Alright, bring it, bitch. Now what? Oh, it resets. Alright, this is like a boss battle. Fuck. Stupid. Shit. I don't know what I feel about this forest anymore. That is not nice. Alright, what now? Okay, I hope this doesn't kill me. Alright, don't kill me! Hey! Don't kill me. Whatever you do, do not kill me. I'm a friendly human being with feelings. Just like every cat. Oh, I'm stuck! No! Get up there, Jerry! Jerry is coming! Fuck! Jerry! No! God! Fucking! Damn it! No! No! I didn't do anything to disturb that. I walked right into a twist. No, that is disgusting. Do I have to witness all this? Is this part of... Am I still dead? Jerry, you have to fight for your life! It's gonna come back! Oh. I'm a metapod! Woo! Metapod uses Harden. Come on. Wow, this game is really full of surprises. What the fuck? I'm a metapod. I'm a metapod. I don't know meta. Oh, okay. No! Metapod! Don't say anything yet. I know what I'm doing. There we go. Should be a death counter in this game. Just for the sake of it. No! Oh, thank God. Alright, what do we have here? A ball. Fuck you, Ball. I'll hump the fuck out of you.
I love you, Pootie.
Shut up, Ball. Oh, no! Bad blah! That's right, game. You can't kill me. Except those times where you actually killed me. Alright, what do we got? No! 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 I'm supposed to roll on it. Okay. Yeah, keep going. Wonderful, wonderful. Yep. Keep doing what you're doing, Metapod. Or Jerry. I on it. No! Not again! Faster! No! No! I'm sucked. I suck so much at this game. Come on, faster! We're not gonna die here, Jerry. Or Larry, or whatever. No! What you gonna do? What you gonna do when Spider fucks? Stop! Go! Just go! Ah, no! Limbo, limbo, limbo. Limbo! Leap of fuck!
Yeah, I'm not soy marinero, soy capitan. Soy capitan, soy capitan.
Go! You fucking cock-sucking ass-licking gay-
But Pert, I love you.
It doesn't matter. This is not about love. This is not about- Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me! Yo! Ow! Fucking faceplant. Don't tell me he died. Alright. I'm back. I was editing this, and I realized editing out all my deaths. It actually made a pretty fucking short video. So yeah. Actually, I'm glad because I want to play more, so I'm okay with it. Ooh. A character? Ah, no! This game is fucking troll game. I thought it was like a girl and... No! Stop killing me! Why do you do this to me? What? Okay, Hey, yo! This game just fucking trolls you over and over. Alright, what if I jump from... What if I dangle back? Yes! Alright, we just had to dangle. That's what she said. No, that doesn't work. Dangle. No. I'll try harder next time. Oh no. Oh hey. Oh ho. Oh hey. Oh ho. There we go. Alright. I bet I could have done that a lot sooner. But that's how it is in life. You can do a lot of things sooner. And you can do a lot of things later. Come on, Limbo Man. Jump, bitch. Jump, bitch. I can nail the jumps. You can't deny my jumping. Okay. Oh, no. No. All right. Think, Pity. Think. How do we not get ourselves killed? That's going to fall down and slack on me. What if I jump here and then jump back? Yes. No. I was going to say genius. It strikes again, but I guess we'll have to wait for that. All right. Plan numero dos. Ah, that was so close. Come on, baby. Oh, energy style. Okay, maybe I don't have jump. No! Oh, that was a close one. Seriously. Ah! No. I suck. All right, we nailed that jump. What a... No! Can we stop dying for 1 second, please? Jump! Whoa! Epic! Oh, he died. I think. Are you okay? Papa! Gangnam style. Warp. No! This game. It's not my game. Jumping. Fuck yeah. Alright, Prez. I think that's all the time I had for this video. Oh shit, not you again. Oh no, okay. That's not here for it if you enjoyed. Subscribe, comment below today, and I'll see you next episode or whatever, mate. Love you, Prez.